Luma K100 with some Luma's Weed Whacker P1 web electronics testing. Contrary to what the video is showing you, the weapon motor isn't going fast enough for a proper spin up. Chances are when I put weight on it, it'll probably show it better. So yeah, if you're wondering why I made Luma's Plow P1, this is why. I had no idea that I had picked out such shitty motors. Anyway, until next time, this is Luma K100 signing off.